Welcome back, everybody, and today is Vlogmas Day 5, and we are doing an art project, and it is called Silhouette Window Hangings, and it kind of resembles a stained glass window, but all you use is construction paper cutouts, and contact paper, and tissue paper. Show you a little bit how we do it, but I just wanted to give you a brief explanation of how you do the prep, because the prep actually takes longer than the project. So first I found some pictures on the internet, and I just typed in Christmas outline coloring page, and it gives you lots of different choices in the images section. And I tried to print it on the construction paper, but our printer's broken. So I had to trace them out onto black construction paper. And if you look really close, you can see I cut really close on the outside of the shape and really close on the inside of the shape. Ami chose the gingerbread man, and Eliana chose the light. And as you can see on the floor, I already have all the contact paper cut out, just to make sure, because you need two pieces for each shape. You need one for the front and then one for the back. And so really quick, I'm gonna get the girls' shapes set up before they come and start, just so you can kind of see how to do that. So you unroll one, peel off the contact paper, put the contact paper down, and then it's best to make these lines the back of your project. And so you want to make sure the lines where it traced goes up. So you put the blank side down where the lines are up facing you, and you just make sure it's all pressed down. And then the girls are going to come and choose whatever colors they want, and they're going to stick it all inside of the shape. And then you use the other contact paper to cover the back. And then once it's all stuck, you can cut around the shape and hang them in your window. So you can see she covered every little part inside of the black.
It's shiny too.
We're gonna unroll this so that none of the tissue paper comes off. And I don't know how necessary it is to put contact paper on the back, but I think it just, you know, kind of completes it.
So, kind of like laminating.
Yeah, it just laminates it. Seals it in. So we're gonna cover that. Make sure all of that is covered. And we're still gonna cut around the edge, but when you stick it on the window and the sun shines through, it'll be nice and bright. So if you like this little art project, give us some thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more Vlogmas videos, please subscribe if you haven't done so. And we thank you so much for joining us, and we'll see you later. Bye!